Ladue police need help identifying a man's body found this morning in a rock quarry. Workers at the Rock Hill Quarry near McKnight and Old Warson Roads made the discovery. The quarry is surrounded by thick brush and chain link fencing. Ladue police think the man climbed the fence, then fell about 60 feet to his death sometime over the weekend. He is white and was wearing a black sweater, blue jeans, and brown work boots. He had no ID. The medical examiner is trying to identify the remains, but anyone who thinks they may know who this man is should call Ladue police.